Metropolis will delay. Ethereum platform's next big upgrade is shifting. As Coindesk reports, Ethereum developers are slowing down the process and taking their time due to the grumblings from users, entrepreneurs, and market. On the other hand, the implementation plan includes both developing but some big changes also. As the official state, the Metropolis upgrade will be launched in two steps, Byzantium and Constantinople. Byzantium will include the announced updates such as Zcash, fixing the problem of difficulty adjustments, return data, and static call operations, and other new features. As for Constantinople, it will be simplify the process of evaluating a transaction and make it more secure. There is still no release date of Constantinople due to certain assumptions in Ethereum's code.